गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम इनऑर्गेनिक क्वेश्चंस इन नीट एग्जाम 2021. सी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नोबल गैसेस आर नेम्ड बिकॉज ऑफ देयर इनर्टनेस टुवर्ड द रिएक्टिविटी. आइडेंटिफाई एन इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. सी क्वेश्चन. नोबल गैसेस आर नेम्ड बिकॉज देयर इनर्टनेस टुवर्ड द रिएक्टिविटी. हियर आइडेंटिफाई इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. Here give noble gases. We know that this noble gas is present in 18 group elements. This 18 group element it is called as real gases or noble gases. Then this 18 group element it is called as noble gases because their inertness toward the reactivity. Then here find out incorrect statement about these noble gases. See first statement. Noble gas are sparingly soluble in water. Second, noble gases have very high melting point and boiling point. Third, noble gases have weak dispersion force. And fourth sentence, noble gases have large positive value of electron gain enthalpy. Out of this four statement, incorrect statement about noble gases in second. This is an incorrect statement about noble gases because these noble gases have low melting point and boiling point. See first statement. These noble gases are sparingly soluble in water. It is correct. These noble gases, it is sparingly soluble in water. Then third, noble gases have weak dispersion force. It is also correct because interaction between these two atoms or interaction between atom in gases, it is weak van der Waals force. Therefore, melting point and boiling point of these noble gases is very low. Third, then last sentence, noble gases have larger positive value of electron gain enthalpy. It is also correct statement because we know that general electronic configuration of this 18 group element, it is a NS2NP6. It is a general electronic configuration of noble gas elements. Then here, this noble gas, it complete their octet. NS22NP6, this noble gas, it complete their octet. Therefore, no tendency to accept a electron. नोबल गॅसचं इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगेशन हे NS2NP6 आहे. ते ऑक्टेट कम्प्लीट करतात. हिअर नो टेंडन्सी टू ऍक्सेप्ट एनी इलेक्ट्रॉन. देअरफोर इट हॅव लार्ज पॉझिटिव्ह व्हॅल्यू ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन गेन एन्थाल्पी. देन सी सेकंड क्वेश्चन. BF3 इज अ प्लेनर अँड इलेक्ट्रॉन डेफिशियंट कंपाऊंड. दिस BF3 is a planar and electron deficient compound. The hybridization state and number of electron around the central metal are 1 sp3 and 4, 2nd sp3 and 6, 3rd sp2 and 6, 4th sp2 and 8. Here give BF3, boron trifluoride. It is a planar and electron deficient compound. Then here find hybridization state and number of electron around this boron atom. See here, atomic number of this boron, it is a 5. This boron, it present 13 group element and atomic number of this boron, it is a 5. Then, electronic configuration of this boron, it is 1s2, 2s2, 2p1. Then, draw here electron in 1s, 2s and 2p orbit. This is a 1s2 orbit. This is a 2s2 orbit and this is a 2px, 2py and 2pz orbit. In 1s, here 2 electron present, 2s also 2 electron. In 2px, it is only 1 electron present. Then, here 1 electron in 2s orbit, here 1 electron in 2s orbit, it is promoted, it shifted into 2py orbit. 2s madla 1 electron ha 2py orbit madhe shift honar ahe. Then here form this 1s2, 2s1 and 2px, 2py and 2pz. Here give electronic configuration 1s2, 2s1, 2px1, 2py1 and 2pz0. Here this 1 electron is 2s, it's shifted to 2py orbit. Then here form 2s1, 2px1, 2py1. Then these 3 orbit is combined together. These 3 orbit is combined together to form 2s, 2px, 2py. These 3 electron, these 3 orbit is combined each other to formation of here 2s, 2px and 2py. Then here one electron present in s orbit and two electron present in p orbit. One electron is present in s orbit and this two electron is present in p orbit. Therefore, it is a hybridization state of this BF3. हिता आपण काढलं इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन वरून किंवा त्याच्या ऑर्बिट वरून. हियर वी सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन डायरेक्टली. देअर व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन इथं आपण हा BF3 ऑर्बिट नुसार न करता डायरेक्टली त्याच्या व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन नुसार तो सॉल्व करणार आहे. बघा कसा सॉल्व करणार आहे. दिस बोरॉन इट प्रेझेंट इन 13 ग्रुप इलेमेंट. दिस बोरॉन इट प्रेझेंट इन 13 ग्रुप इलेमेंट अँड व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट इन बोरॉन इट इज ए 3. व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट इन बोरॉन इज 3. देन दिस इज ए 1, 2 and 3. 3 valence electron is this boron. This is a 1, 2, 3 valence electron in boron and this 3 fluorine is attached to each electron. This 1 fluorine, 2nd fluorine and 3rd fluorine. Here form 3 bond pair or here form 3 electron pair. 3 boron cha valence electron barobar 3 fluorine attached jale. Ita tayar jale 3 bond pair. किंवा इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल एज 3 इलेक्ट्रॉन पेअर. देन हिअर फॉर्म 3 बॉन्ड पेअर अँड 3 बॉन्ड पेअर मीन्स हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट ऑफ दिस 3 बॉन्ड पेअर इट इज ए sp2. हे झालं बोरॉनचं BF3चं हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट. देन सेकंड पॉइंट हिअर कॅल्क्युलेट नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन अराउंड द सेंट्रल ऍटम. हिअर कॅल्क्युलेट नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट अराउंड दिस बोरॉन इज. हिअर this boron valence electron of this boron it is a 1, 2 and 3. Then 3 fluorine is attached to this boron atom. This 3 fluorine is attached to this boron atom. Then valence electron in fluorine it is a 7. Fluorine madhe valence electron ahet 7. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then second fluorine 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And third 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. This is the electron dot structure of this BF3. Then see here this boron. Around this boron here 6 electron present. This number of electron around this central boron it is a 6. Therefore here hybridization state of this boron it is a sp2 and number of electron around this central boron it is a 6. Then here option C, third option sp2 and 6. Then see next question. Among the following alkaline earth metal halides, one which covalent and soluble in organic solvent is? One calcium chloride, second strontium chloride, third magnesium chloride and fourth beryllium chloride. Here give alkaline earth metal halides. Then one it is a covalent and soluble in organic solvent. Then which is covalent and soluble in organic solvent? Out of these four alkaline earth metal halides, this beryllium chloride BeCl2, this beryllium chloride it is a covalent in nature and is soluble in organic solvent. Other these three, it form ionic compound and it is a insoluble in organic solvent. Next question. Baga, ZR, atomic number 40 and HF, their atomic number 72 has similar atomic and ionic radii because of. Here give question about in lanthanide. ZR, their atomic number 40, HF, their atomic number 72, it has both similar atomic and ionic radii because of first belonging to same group, second diagonal relationship, third lanthanide contraction and fourth having similar chemical properties. The ZR and HF, it is a similar atomic and ionic ratio because of their lanthanide contraction, because volume of 5D series. Volume of this 5D series. This HF is present in 5D series and ZR is present in 4D series. Then here volume of this 5D series or volume of this HF it is decreased. It is decreased and become nearly equal to 4D series. Therefore this both have similar atomic and ionic radii. 5F एचएफ जो 5D सीरीज मध्ये प्रेझेंट आहे त्याचा व्हॉल्यूम हा डिक्रीज होतोय, हा नियरली सेम कुणाबरोबर होतोय, 4D सीरीज बरोबर. देअरफोर हा दोन्हींचा ऍटॉमिक अँड आयोनिक रॅडार सिमिलर आहे बिकॉज देअर लेंथ अँड एअर कॉन्ट्रॅक्शन. दी झेडआर अँड एचएफ इट इज कॉल्ड एज केमिकल ट्विन्स. दिस झेडआर अँड एचएफ इट इज कॉल्ड एज केमिकल ट्विन्स बिकॉज दे आर सिमिलर केमिकल प्रॉपर्टी, दे हॅव सेम ग्रुप. देन सी नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. राईट ऑप्शन फॉर द नंबर ऑफ टेट्राहेड्रल अँड ऑक्टाहेड्रल व्हायर्स इन हेक्झागोनल प्रिमेटिव्ह युनिट सेल. हिअर राईट ऑप्शन फॉर द नंबर ऑफ टेट्राहेड्रल व्हायर्स अँड नंबर ऑफ ऑक्टाहेड्रल व्हायर्स इन हेक्झागोनल प्रिमेटिव्ह युनिट सेल. हेक्झागोनल प्रिमेटिव्ह युनिट सेलमध्ये टेट्राहेड्रल व्हायर्स किती आहेत आणि ऑक्टाहेड्रल व्हायर्स किती आहेत? सी ऑप्शन 8, 4, 6, 12, 2, 1 अँड 12, 6. वी नो दॅट नंबर ऑफ ऍटम इन क्रिस्टल दॅट इज एन इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ ऍटम इन क्रिस्टल इज इक्वल टू एन. देन नंबर ऑफ ऑक्टाहेड्रल व्हायर प्रेझेंट इन क्रिस्टल इट इज ऑल्सो एन. नंबर ऑफ ऍटम इन क्रिस्टल इज एन, नंबर ऑफ ऑक्टाहेड्रल व्हायर इन क्रिस्टल इज एन, बट नंबर ऑफ टेट्राहेड्रल व्हायर इन क्रिस्टल इट इज ए 2N. देन इन हेक्झागोनल प्रिमेटिव्ह युनिट सेल हिअर नंबर ऑफ ऍटम 6. इन हेक्झागोनल प्रिमेटिव्ह युनिट सेल नंबर ऑफ ऍटम प्रेझेंट इन हेक्झागोनल युनिट सेल इज 6. Therefore, number of octahedral void is also 6, but number of tetrahedral void, it is a double of this number of atoms. Then number of tetrahedral void in hexagonal primitive unit cell, it is a 12. Then here see option, here ask tetrahedral and octahedral. Tetrahedral void 12, octahedral void 6. Then here give option 4, number of tetrahedral void 12 and number of octahedral void 6 in hexagonal primitive unit cell. Then see next question. The structure of beryllium chloride in solid phase and vapor phase are. The structure of beryllium chloride, that is BeCl2, in solid phase and vapor phase are chain and dimer, linear in both, dimer and linear, and chain in both. Then see here, in solid phase, This BeCl2 exit BeCl2N as a polymeric chain. In solid phase, this BeCl2 beryllium chloride, it exit BeCl2N as a polymeric chain form. That is this solid phase, this BeCl2 is formed chain, and in vapor phase, this BeCl2, it exit as a dimer. That is, it present BeCl2 twice. In solid phase, BeCl2, it present polymeric chain. But in vapor phase, this BeCl2, it form dimer. It form dimer, that is BeCl2. Then structure of this BeCl2, this BeCl as a bridging in between two beryllium atoms. This is a dimer of this BeCl2 in vapor phase. Then see option. This beryllium chloride in solid phase, it is a chain, and vapor phase, it is a dimer. This is a first correct option of this question. Then see one more last question. See question. Dihedral angle of least stable conformer of ethane is. Dihedral angle of least stable conformer of ethane is 120 degree, 180 degree, 60 degree or 0 degree. Here see ethane CH3. इथे विचारले की इथेन मधला लिस्ट स्टेबल कॉन्फर्मर जो आहे त्यामधला डायहेड्रल अँगल किती असेल? तर बघा, हिअर वी ड्रॉ न्यूमन प्रोजेक्शन फॉर्म्युला ऑफ दिस इथेन. सी फर्स्ट, दिस इज अ फर्स्ट कार्बन अँड दिस इज अ सेकंड कार्बन. इन न्यूमन प्रोजेक्शन फॉर्म्युला दिस फ्रंट कार्बन इट इज represented by dot and second carbon or back carbon is represented by circle. Then draw this three hydrogen of this each carbon atom. This is a front carbon and this three hydrogen of front carbon is radiate from circle of the center of the circle and three hydrogen from this back carbon it is radiate from circumference of this circle. This is a first Newman projection formula. Then draw second Newman projection formula. This three hydrogen from front carbon and this three hydrogen from back carbon. And third projection formula. This is a front carbon and this is a back carbon. Then see here, this is a three Newman projection formula of ethene. It is called as eclipsed-Newman projection formula. It is called as staggered-Newman projection formula and it is a skew-Newman projection formula. This eclipse means two hydrogen in this two carbon atom, it is a near to each other. Staggered means this two hydrogen, it is opposite to each other and skew means it is a small difference between these two hydrogen. Then this eclipse dihedral angle of this conformer, it is a 0 degree Celsius. It is a 0 degree. Dihedral angle in eclipse, it is a 0. Then dihedral angle of this staggered, it is a 180 degree. And dihedral angle of this skew, it is a 60 degree. Dihedral angle of this skew, it is a 60 degree. Then out of these three, this eclipse, it is a less stable. Or it is an unstable conformer of this ethene. This staggered, it is a more stable. This staggered, it is a more stable. And this Q, it is a moderate stable. Then see her question. Here ask dihedral angle of least stable conformer of ethene. Here dihedral angle of least stable conformer of ethene, it is a 0 degree. Because this eclipsed form of this ethene, it is a least stable or it is a less stable than skew or staggered. Therefore, dihedral angle of this least stable conformer, it is a 0 degree. Then here, stability of this conformer of ethene, it is this staggered. It is a more stable than skew, than eclipsed. This is a stability order of this conformer of ethene. Staggered is more stable than skew and then eclipse and dihedral angle of this staggered it is a 180, skew is 60 degree and eclipse it is a 0 degree. Then here give correct answer 0 degree. Dihedral angle of ethene it is a 0 degree. This is a some inorganic question solve here. It is a very easy question. Then today now we'll stop here and next part we will solve more number of question in organic chemistry.